This was my fifth time seeing you. Though it may sound like a lot, each visit is at a point where the memories have faded just enough to let me forget the ruckus of your tea shops, the sticky humidity, the crunch of sugar-crusted pineapple buns, or the taste of slippery rice noodles I fail to grasp in poorly held chopsticks. My mother migrated from your skyscrapers decades ago. It's strange how I feel like I know you, but the memories I hear of you aren't mine. I feel close, but am a stranger. I don't think I'll see you again for a while, and I know I left at a time of aching and longing for a better future. Dear familiar stranger, I look to you from afar, not really knowing you, but still inexplicably drawn to you, as the tides drift us further apart.